things, you're not only waiting and begging for that, you know, Diwali gift or your birthday gift and say, oh, I only want it. Why would you take a Diwali and a birthday gift of a shoe? That should be jewelry, you know. You worry about the small things of yourself. So I feel, I always tell these young girls, groom yourself before you get married so that you're not ungroomed. And once you get married, have your own identity. By having your own identity, I definitely don't mean to overpower your husband, because your husband comes first, your children come second, your work will come third. So you play it in that way, but do something. Your phone calls every day should not just be, where are we meeting for a kitty, where are we meeting for lunch, what are we going to the gym. You've got to say, no, I'm busy, I've got to meet a colleague. No, I'm doing this, I've got a meeting. So something or the other, I feel we got to do. And it doesn't have to be money making. It can be something free. It can be something that you're helping a friend out for. It can be organizing some other friends something. But just take on something to do. I think covered all the, yeah, I've been told that's enough. Okay, if you have any questions, we'll discuss this later. But that's my little thing to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharmila. That was great. May I request Ms. Mona Shetty to address the audience? Yes.
Hi, I'm Mana Shetty. I'm going to keep it really casual. I have all of you lovely ladies sitting in front of me. And I mom founded this 25 years ago, and she took our NGO, Save the Children India. I mean, she was extremely passionate about it. She loved what she was doing. Like Sharmila said, she was like any one of us. I mean, she was a socialite, she was a housewife. She loved partying, she loved going out. Till at some point of time, she realized that we all have a lot and we need to give back now. And that was her motto for starting Save the Children India. She passed away about 6 to 7 years ago. And initially, I think...